Hello guys, and welcome to the Ultimate Fishing Simulator. Now I played this in the demo, but this is the actual game. Oh, they've changed a lot. You got skills, infantry. Let's have a look at the skills, shall we? Everything in the store is 10%, more XP. Now I haven't actually played this, I've just made a profile and this is what I see. What will it take to unlock? I got a level up by the looks of it. Alright, let's jump straight into it. Let's go. Let's go catch some fish. Oh, come on, loading screen. In. Hello there, Ognus. I'm actually excited about this. They've changed a lot in this fishing game now, dude. I got a fly on the end. Oh, sweet. Alright, how do I get into my infantry? I know that. Hold the cast near, throw boilie, flashlight, zoom. Reset player. So you can't get an infantry, can you? Nope. Oh, it looks good. Oh, my FPS. Have I changed any of the settings? Let's have a look here. What can we turn off? Turn that off for a start. Turn that off. Turn that off. Turn that down. And this, we should be good to go. Let's have a look in the infantry. Can I change my bait? Baits. Oh, they've added a hell of a lot. What's that, a maggot? Where's my spinners? Have I got any spinners? No. Oh, $45. I don't want a float fish though, that's the thing. Okay, why can't I buy stuff? Skills, inventory. Oh, I can only buy stuff in the main menu by the looks of it. Looks like we're float fishing. Let's whack a hook on the end. Equipped. Baits. Can I buy this? Yes, I can. Buy 7 of those bad boys. And let's get going. Oh, they've changed a lot. Alright, still look underwater? Yes, I can. Yeah, you've seen maggots, yeah. Doesn't tell me how to change the depth of my thing, though. Or was that in here? Nope, wrong one. With this one. Let me see. Oh, chill out, dude. I kind of messed that one up. Can't go in my right. I can't go in my inventory while I'm fishing. So let's re-listen. Well, I had a fish and I didn't even know about it. Look. I want to change the length. I don't want 100. Oh, 95. Give me 95. Oh, 97. 100. Oh, that'll do. Equipped. Let's get the maggots on the go. Let's get some fishing then. a C. And I still haven't changed to the maggot. Why? No, the real speed's good. Keep out what it is. I'm going to lose my lunch if I had any. Oh, we're in. We're in. Oh, no, it's not. This fish is taking nothing but line. There we go. What we got? What do you think we got? Come on, fishy. Oh, it's a little minnow. Oh, do I sell him or... Because I need the money. But I also need the XP. We'll sell him. Hello, Captain Skyward. How are you? Bring you back to 19 meters. There we go, we're good. I'm feeling a little rough today. I'm not so good. But I'm alright. Let's see, have a look underwater. Oh, here he comes. Got it. Oh, I missed him. Damn it. No, it's just me tonight, dude, I think. Well, I just bought this game, so I thought I'd give it a try. Yes you can, yes. I can't pronounce your name because I don't know what that means. Hold on, I'll show you what you can actually use in the... Let me just re-listen. Come on. Right, go escape. Alright, these are the rods you can use. There's a lot more of them now. There was only three in the demo. There's a lot more reels. Some nice looking ones as well by the looks. Okay, there's a hell of a lot of reels. Oh, now we're talking. Line. You can float fish. That's just hooks. These are your baits. You got spoons. You got spinners, wobblers, soft baits. What's another Z? What's that? A float bait. That's not good to me. Actually, I think there is a lake that you can do carp fishing on. There's supposed to be 7 lakes, but I can only see 4 at the moment. So I think they're going to add more in the next update. Hello, I like this shot better. I like the sound of the rain. Yeah, it's not far off, dude. It's not far off. The only thing I wish you could do in this is put your rod down and relax a bit, you know, sit down in a chair. VR it, baby. Oh no, that would be sweet. This game in VR, get some beer. I'm a cider drinker, dude. Oh, now see, you know, I played Planet Fishing as well. I've played a lot of fishing games, actually. I'd say this one seems a bit more realistic than Planet Fisher. Have you tried Russian Fishing 4? Now that's a pretty good fishing game, that is. That's mainly about the carp. Yeah, Russian. Fishing 4. It's free to play. Just Google it. No, it's on the Google. Just Google it and it'll come up. It's in English though. It's a pretty good game actually. Yeah, Russian, I say, you got him, dude. That's all about the carp fishing, that is. Oh, we're in. Dude, I spend a lot of time with Mr. Sausage. It's bound to happen. What we got this time? Probably another bull trout. Yep. I'm selling you because I need the money. Where's my baits? I want to use the maggots. It says I'm using maggots. Get rid of the bull fly. Oh, great. 6 quid for a piece of bread. That's crazy. Right, let's find a different spot. There's one over here. Now this is where I fished it in the demo. On this little peak in between these two rocks. Oh yeah, I know that, yeah. There's nothing on my hook. You're on the rocks across the pond. Oh, them big ones in front of me. Oh, we should do a multiplayer of this. Oh, that's where you fish. I normally do spinner, I don't like float fishing. Excuse me. Zoom in, what does zoom in do? Oh. Okay. I don't think there's any bait on there, is there? Doesn't look like. Let's find out.
Alright!
Wow. Thank you, Agnes. Thank you so much, dude. Agnes, I... Is that even on there? I want it there, though. I don't want a 3D view. Quit. There we go. Helps if we put bait on, doesn't it? That'd be a great start. I'm not gonna catch no fish without no bait. No, no, I didn't put any on, I don't think. I think it was my mistake. There we go, look. Big old fat maggot. And here comes a rainbow trout. Oh, wrong button. I think that's a rainbow. Yes, it is. Oh, too early. Got antsy on that one. Yeah, I actually do prefer the spinners on this. Now, which view do you prefer? This one or the one outside? With me, with the rod. This one? Or this one? Too early again. Oh, come on. Underwater camera, yeah? Okay, we'll have a bash of that for 5 or 10 minutes. It's a lot quieter as well, actually. Can I zoom in? No. Yeah, I remember, dude. I remember. Oh, come on. I actually waited for him to eat that. It's not going to be so easy to catch a fish. I actually seen him take it as well. I'm gonna run out of the maggots at this rate. Come on, fishies. Oh, come on, I seen him chew on it. Okay, let's make this a bit longer so we get down in the deeper water. 1, 3, 2 will do. How many of these I got? 6. I want 7. Discord? You want me to jump on Discord with you? Well, give me a second, dude. Oh, look at my Discord. Alright, what am I looking for? Okay, okay. I'll keep that in mind, Mr. Agnes. Let's get back into this fishing now. Let's see how deep we are now. Oh, we're not far off. That's a brown trout, that is. Yeah, it did work, Mr. Orgnus, it did work. Hello, Mr. Codlips. How are you, dude? This looks more relaxing than Osiris. Oh, it does, dude. And with me not being so great, it's less stressful for me. Come on, fishy. But the thing's going crazy. Come on. I think it's a brown trout. What we got? What we got? Oh, brook trout. 10 XP and 12 quid. That's not what I'm after. I need more. I need bigger fish. Underwater. Oh yeah, fiber is so much better. Big one there on the left. Now that's a brown trout, I know that. Come on, fishies. Stop teasing me. There we go. Oh, I counted a bit too quick that time, I think. Incoming. Yep, and I lost him. Counted way too fast on out and in. Right, I'm so used to the spinner, that's why I'm losing him, I think. My nightbot is still not working by the looks of it. That guy is on strike again. Come on, fishies. Come on, stop taunting me. Is my stream okay for everyone? Or is it buffering? Make the maggot look alive. I can make him twitch. Keep it underwater this time, I think. You bum fish. Don't take me around the rock. No. This side of the rock. Thank you. Agnes, you know your stuff, dude. Fair play. Don't. There we go. Come on, fishy. Come give me some money. Uh-oh. No way. I wasn't even reeling. How much are the spinners? Nope, spinners. How much are you? 45 quid. Why can't I buy you then? I'm almost level 2. Yeah, I wasn't even reeling on that one and it's still broke. Yeah, it won't let me buy it. I want to see where to buy it. So I got to take it off first. I'll try that next time. Oh, we'll find out now in a minute. Come on, fishies. Dance, maggot, dance. Oh, that sounds so wrong. There we go. Got you this time. Come away from that rock. One thing I like about this game, it's a one-handed game, basically. I'm not even reeling. I really don't need to touch the keyboard. Ah, the drag's at maximum, by the way. What were we gonna try? Take this off. Take this off. Ah, right. Agnes, you're a genius, dude. You are a genius. Now we're talking. Yeah, the drag is at full. Now we'll catch some big fishies. Where'd all them brown trout go? He seemed interested, but he wouldn't. Let's get it right out there. Let him sink all the way to the bottom. Now that's real. I wonder if multiplayer actually works in this now. Well, you interested? Come on, fishy. Come on. Oh, you give up. He was really interested. He come at me like a missile. He did, dude, fair play. I'm not even reeling. Come on, seriously? No, I think Sausage will be on later, dude. He might be doing Elite again, I think. Come on, fishies. Trout actually scared the hell out of me. Your python can finally be set free. Well, you bought the python. Fair play, dude, fair play. Come on, really mean. Let's find a different spot. We'll go off this one later, I think. Did you manage to get your throttle to work? Via Rhino? No. Still. It is a USB, right? You plugging it into the front of your PC or the back? Have you got any USB on the front of your tower? Yeah, try plugging them in the ones on the front, dude. Okay, this fish is either stubborn or it don't want to come in. Come on. Come on, fishy. I'm not even really. There we go. Oh, he's trying. I'm not even really. Come on, fishy. What he snapped off in. Sell him for $40. nothing that time. Let's try across the lake. Where'd all them brown trout go? Come on, brown trout. No, false alarm. Yeah, false alarm. Getting back okay though. This time I'm gonna let it touch the floor. He was really interested. Okay. I just want to unlock the next fishery. Level 3, I need them. You just want better line. Come on, fish. Uh-oh. Yeah, you got a point there, dude. They've added a lot more stuff, though, this time, than the demo. I didn't even reel. Oh, there's something going on here. Let's move a bit further down. I haven't actually gone this far down the lake. But I want to fish off this rock. There we go. You're around the tip. Can I fall in? Oh, there's a fish here there. Let's aim for that rock. Now, I think they would have patched that bug by now, dude. Especially releasing it in full game. Doesn't look like there's anything down this end of the lake. Yeah, it could be a bug. You never know. Come on, fishies. I don't think it's wise to fish off the top of a rock, though. Let's get off this rock. I want to go this side of the rock, though. And aim for that one. He seems interested. Nope. Just playing me. What about this one? You interested? No. Yep. I better look at this end, didn't I, really? I'm gonna stand next to this tree. There you go. Fishies. Oh, he looked at it. I am better luck on the float. That's a good point, that is. I might switch back over to the float. I had more luck that way. Pick that up. Get back up to the top. How much are you? 57 quid. How much is the new line? 133, jeez. 90 kg though. Macho man. These things are expensive. That's level 2. Am I level 2 yet? Yes I am. Oh no, what do I go for? 10% off everything in the store. More XP or increased strength. Why would you need increased strength? Hunter's vision. See the fish under the water. Lower the prices. Hunter's vision 2. I might just get more XP. Yeah, more XP it is. Do I increase my line? The hook is not required. Alright, yeah, I forgot. My bad. Spoons. No, I don't want a spoon. Spinner. Let's go for the green one. Okay, I can't buy the green one. The more XP I get, the quicker I can move on to the different lake, I think. That's my theory, anyway. Whether it works or not, we'll find out. You see how expensive they are, dude? Come on, truck. I know you like the look of this. I normally use the green spinner. Why won't let me buy it? I can buy this one. 46 quid. Okay. Now can I buy this one? No. Let's try this one. It looks pretty. A different colour. See what happens. I'll have a look at that now in a minute. You learned the hard way. I'm glad you're here helping me out too. Let's have a look, shall we? No description. I might actually go back to the float, actually. Equip that. Equip that. Should we try a different bait? I can't bite worms. That's not good. I'm gonna buy sweet corn. What are these? Boilies? No. Eggs. Okay. Crickets. Let's go to the maggots. Let's get back on these. Let's buy 10 of those. While I'm at it. I don't want... that'll do. Yeah, won't let me buy them. Come on, maggot, twitch. Got in. Yeah, I'm having much more luck on the float. That's weird. Oh, you got some moves, this maggot. This fish is taking nothing but line. Oh, it's the eyeball. Dude, you're gonna get that song stuck in my head. He's swimming at me. You really must wanna land. Or come see me. Oh, I thought it broke off then. A brook trout. I can turn him around. Ooh. Now he's a disco fish. Okay, stop messing with the fish and sell it. Let's make this a bit deeper. I'm a macho man. Come on, fishies. Oh, he had a good look at that one then, didn't he? Oh, come on, seriously? Yeah, I don't know why either, dude. That's kind of strange. That's a kind of weird song as well. Macho Man. Come on, fishies. We have a customer. Look at the size on that maggot compared to that fish. That's nuts. Oh, he's running. Come back here, my friend. Come on. Oh, he's just swimming at me. Oh, look at the tiny fish. He is tiny. Get out of it. What's so funny, dude? What's so funny? Sit down in it if you can't stand up anymore. Come on, fishy. See the maggot wiggling his butt? Come on, brown trout. Okay, you're not a brown trout, but you'll do. Too early. Damn it. It was a tiny little fish. It was super tiny. Come on, fishies. Come on, fishies. Hello. You have to buy them, by the way. You start with $100, and that's it. You got a leveling up system, skill points. Ah, grim, yeah. You advance there, basically, as you go. Turn around, fishy, come back. Nah, he's a tiny one. Come on, fishy, turn around. You're going the wrong way. Thank you. No, you're still going the wrong way. There we go. I'm not even reeling. I'll show you in a minute, dude. Let me catch this fish and I'll show you what I mean. Come on, fishy. Swim towards me. Here we go. Come say hello. Uh-oh. Almost. I was reading chat then. Come on, fishies. They're just swimming towards me. My first rainbow trout. Yeah, dude, look, if I go on infantry, look, you gotta purchase all of these. There's a lot more than the demo, though. A hell of a lot more. That ain't a pole, is it? Let's have a look. No, you are a rod. A sea rod, by the looks of it. Oh, that's a nice one. Now that's a pole. Yeah, that is a pole. It's a nice pole. Nice colours anyway. So you gotta buy reels and stuff. How much is a reel? 169. Might actually buy that. Or should I get better line? Better line. Right, I wanna equip that. There we go. Don't attack me, dog. Stop attacking me, dog. Thank you. I wanna buy that. Well, to do some sea fishing. Yeah, no, that would be nice. What other fishing game you on about, dude? Is it planet fishing? Come on, fishies. Oh yeah, it's like both of those, but I'd say it's more realistic, a lot more realistic. Russian Fishing 4 is a pretty good game though. before he snapped off. Sell him for the money. Yeah, Russian Fishing 4 is a good game, but if you want realistic, you're better off with this. Oh, I'm making him dance. No, no, you can fish like this. Now that is a tiny fish. No, you can fish on the surface, watch now. See that little circle pop up on the right hand side of my screen? With the float. You got two views, underwater and like this basically. We got a bite. Yes, we have. Uh oh. I wouldn't even reel him. That's alright, dude. I'll answer any questions. That's a violent bite. Is he still there? Nope. Damn it. I wasn't even looking at my monitor. And it's raining again. And we'll check on the bottom end of the lake now. No, no, there's several maps on you. You just need to level up to unlock them. Hopefully I'll show you this. I think there's three or four at the moment. Damn, this fish is going the wrong way. Yeah, I'll show you in a minute. Yeah, you can drive boats as well on this. Hello, Golden Foxy. How are you, dude? Come on, fishy. Come back to me. Come on. Uh oh. Whoa, that was close. Hey, rainbow trout. Make him dizzy. You're being sold. How do I go back? How do you even quit this? Oh, I'm level 3 now. We'll unlock that. Leaderboard. Can I quit? Ah, that's how you quit. I'll show you the maps now. I should have unlocked a new one by now. I had to go Betty Lake. Powell's Lake. I don't even know what that is. Oh, you got the bay. Yeah, there's 4 at the moment. Buy the license and go here. Strike bass, largemouth bass. Oh, nice. Oh, there's catfish in here too. This is going to be fun. I think he's streaming Elite, by the way. Come catch me some catfish. I haven't got the gear for that though, I know I haven't. I think it's once you purchase it, that's it. Unless you exit the game, and then you might have to purchase it again. Okay. This map looks scary. Not a soul about. Okay, where do we fish? Yeah, kind of like that, yeah. Well, I don't know yet, I haven't left the area. Well, can I take this for a spin? That'd be nice. Let's get a line in the water and see what happens. No, I haven't unlocked that yet, dude. I'm pretty sure. Let's have a look. Oh, this is scary. Oh, this deep water is alright. I don't think I should be float fishing though. How do I reset? Reset to Q. Okay. Let's get on the spinner, I think. Or spoon. Get rid of that. Get on that. Oh, a wobbler? Maybe. Which one? Can't buy that one. Can't buy that one. Can't buy any of these. Only this one. We'll buy that. Something shiny. Oh yeah, it's shiny. Is my stream alright for you, or is it buffering? Because it's buffering like mad for me. That's just my end game by the looks of it. Yep, you've got it in my head as well, Oldness. Give me a second, I'm gonna have to refresh my screen. Oh, I could take it for a spin too if I had the skill. Let's go and see what's down here. Let's have a look around. Oh, I can run through tables. Let's try in the sunny area. These are some deep waters. How deep is this place? 6.8 meters. That's pretty deep. Doesn't seem like there's any fish here. I haven't seen one yet. I'm thinking you need like dead baits for this. Is there any dead baits? No. What the hell is that? I can't use natural baits with artificial baits, so what if I get rid of them and put a hook on it? Alright, so they've got a leveling system. Let's buy that. Why can't I equip you? That's level 6. Oh, I can buy worms now. Let's buy some of these. Well, I said I'm skimmed. I haven't got a hook. I need a hook. This is crazy. Let me put a hook on. I can just sell it. Why? Yeah, you got a point there, Oldness. But why won't let me put a hook on? With a float, I haven't got a float. No, no float. Oh, I need a float. Okay. Now, can I put a hook on? Yes, I can. Is that a learning curve? Resume. Now, how deep was it? It was 6.8 meters, wasn't it? So, let's whack him to the fullest. If it'll let me. 250. Yeah, it helps, dude. It does help if I put a float down. I was reading wrong. Short line? No, deep water. Get in the deeps. I see no fish though. Oh, I can move. Uh-oh. Come on, fishy. Come on, fishy. Dance. No, no, I'm using a piece of meat. There's somebody moving down there. Oh, it's just with the mouse. Oh, I'm doing fishing, by the way, Golden Foxy. The ultimate fishing simulator. I had the pleasure of trying out the demo. And I've actually got the game for full game as well. Yeah, if I just move my mouse left and right, it wriggles the bait. If I go in a circle, it goes crazy. Trust dog. Why are you on the surface? I think it's for spinners mainly, and the poppers, or the wagglers as they call them, or whatever they call them. Oh, I see a fish. You interested, dude? I'll give you a little wiggle. No, you're not interested. Not even if I do a little dance for you. Let's try somewhere else. Let's go over here. This place looks like a hard place to fish. Whoa. Fire hose. Why would you need a fire hose? It's cast into the sun. Now this is some deep water. I can't even see the bottom. Let's get rid of that. Get rid of that. Get on my spoons. Quit. I want to see how deep it is. How deep do you reckon? Is it deeper than 6.8, you reckon? It's just blackness for me. Okay, 7 meters. How deep is this? Excuse me. 9 meters. Okay, come on. It can't be no, can't be that deep, surely. Well, we're at 13 meters now. I can see the bottom. I'm in shark territory right now. Yeah, 15.3. Well, 15.2. That's deep. There gotta be some fish down here. Reel a bit, let it sink. Let's try that method. I see no fish though. That's the thing. I see no fish at all. Ah, it's a spoon, by the way. Let's just wait, see what happens. Let's slow it down now. Oh, that came in pretty quick. I don't think I'm qualified for this area yet. Well, I'm always on Discord, Golden. I am always on Discord. More than welcome to come and have a chat with me. I've seen 2 fish, that's it. You need a new link. Yeah, my nightbot's broken at the moment, so I'll have to get that fixed, I think. There's no fish here. Back to the other lake. This place is barren. Spinner, wobbler. Can I use a wobbler? Let's try a wobbler. Oh, get out of the way, you. Let's try this side. Yeah, thanks for popping in, dude. Thanks for popping in. What was that? Thanks for the sub, dude. Thank you very much. Yeah, I'll see you next time. Try a wobbler, shall we? Can I fish off a bank? Now that's a question. No, I can't fish off the bank. Or can I? Oh, my dog's found his squeaker. You gonna let me up here? No. Come on. This looks shallow though. Let's try out here. Okay, it's not shallow. Oh, but there's a fish. I see a fish. Hello, fishy. Oh, it's dark. I'll be able to send it to you after my stream. Can't do it right now. Yeah, I think this place is out of my league. So let's go back. Get rid of that. Put that back on you. Get this one. No, exit. Were I unlocked anywhere else? No, that's level 5. Let's go back to Betty's Lake. Get some levels. Come on, load. Oh. Come on. Yep, we're going back to the tiny little fishies. I think that place is out of my league. I'm going to have to do a lot of grinding offline, I think. Let's try this side of the lake. Is this where you fish, Orgnus? By these rocks? What side? This side or the other side? Uh oh. I can go swimming. No, I can't. There's a pity. On top of them. Okay. Now this is more like it. Yeah, I'm at my waist. I don't think I'm up to my knees. Come on, fishies. Oh, that was quick. He must have been hungry. Oh, wrong way. Come on, fish. You're going the wrong way. Ah, because of tension, I won't even really. I should get for looking at chat. Ow! My dog just jumped into me. Little punk. Whoa, what was that? Come on, fishies. Are you interested over there? You look interested. Ah, you chicken. Okay, now. I'll try this side. Can I go in here? No. Hello, Mr. Brown Trout. Okay, you really were hungry. Come on, I'm not even reeling, so don't even think about snapping. Come on. I see you down there. Come on. Hey. Cutthroat. Look how tiny he is. Sell him for $10. I wonder what level I am now. How do I find that? Oh, I'm still level 3. Yeah, I should actually go then. I should. Oh, did I make you waste your tea? Sorry, dude. Come on, fishy. Come on. They seem to like this one. Give me all the XP and the money. Come on, fishies. Oh, the fascist ain't working, dude, for some reason. I don't know why it's broke, Mr. Old Nightbot. I'm not even reeling, don't even think it. Yeah. selling for $11. I want to catch me a brown trout because they're the biggest. Kill them all, fishies. Is he actually interested? I'll slow down for you, my friend. There you go. Come and say hello. Why not, Agnes? Might kill you, will I? Come on. Come on, I can see you. You're tiny. Come here, fishy. No, don't you dare break. Yeah, well, oh my god. They're getting smaller. There's a code. Can I buy the green one now? Why can't I buy the green one? I can buy worms now though, can't I? I'll have three of those. We'll get rid of that. Whacking back on. Oh, I got no hook. I need a hook. What are they? You'll do. No bits. I quit. Oh, how deep is this? Yeah, I know what you mean. It's the address, not a code. Thanks, Wormy. Give her a little wriggle. Come on. Oh, I see you, brown trout. Come on, fishies. Where you at? Oh, you showed interest. Yeah, I know it, dude. I don't know it off by heart, but I know it. Yeah, give me a second, guys. If I catch a fish, dude, and I lose it, I'm gonna go mad, you know that, right? Let me know if I got a fish. I see a fish. Let's try this. Now that's not my Discord, that's Sausage's Discord. Just so you know. Pretty sure you won't mind me putting a link to his Discord. Come on, brown trout. Look at my worm dance. Look at him dance. Just for you. Nope, not interested. Oh, maybe. No. just window shoppers. He must like what he sees though. TNT. Now that's a good way of fishing. Come on, fishies. Do you actually go TNT fishing then, dude? Or have you been TNT fishing, I should say, rather? Come on, fishies. Boy, you look real interested. He's window shopping again, isn't he? Don't I take the fun out of fishing though? Just throwing a stick of dynamite and watching them float to the surface? Oh yeah, it's got an explosion rate on it, dude. Good shockwave. We were hungry. And you couldn't wait. Come on, fishies. I see you in the background, dude. Come on. Where are you shooting off to? Oh, he's window shopping. What if I wriggle it for you? How's that? You like that? Any of you like that? Okay, worm's not the place for this anyway. Let's try a different bait. What else can I buy? Can I buy some bread? No. Oh, I can. Let's give this a go. One piece. It says invalid or expired. Make it wriggle. Hello, Tasmo. Okay, I got a worm and bread on. I'm giving him a sandwich. Whoa, I'm wriggling it. I knew that was coming. No, that's the only link you get to. You can't make a new link. The only way you could, if you make a new link. Yeah, you got a point there, Tasmo. Oh, come on, fishies. Stop window shopping. Oh, me? It's the hunter. Nobody wants a piece of me. Aww. Not even if I offer him a worm sandwich. Everyone loves a worm sandwich. Okay, don't have a worm sandwich. Let's take the worm off. And the bread. Go back to the flies. Used to make bullies eat worm sandwiches. Didn't that make you a bully? pretty sure that makes you a bully. What didn't you say, Agnes? I must have missed that message, dude. Do you mean my tag? On Discord? I haven't got a tag. Come on, fishies. I'm just sitting here looking at a fly on a hook. I'm teasing, dude. She is a bully, though. She picks on me a lot. Yeah, that's right, dude. I'll call her a bully. Because she is. She's a proper meanie. Well, I don't know, actually, Golden. Come on, fishies. Oh, fishies. They're not interested. Let's try somewhere else. Oh, can I fish off that? Yes, I can. Sweet. Excuse me. Yeah, she is a lovely person. Looks like I'm going to have to go back to the maggot. Okay. Take the fly off, right. See, I forgot. I don't know why it does that. So I can put three baits on, basically. Maybe a bit shorter. 185. Yeah, I'm pretty sure in 10 minutes, dude, he'll be on. He should do anyway. That's his normal time. Why would the fishes pick on me? Oh, you do not pick on me. Oh, you do. You mock me for my English. You pick on my ears. You got that right, Agnes. You got that right. Women are scary. I wouldn't post no links, by the way, Golden Foxy. I have two mods on. And you know the rules. No mods, no swearing. No asking for shout-outs. Come on, I'm wriggling my maggot. Don't you like the look of my maggot dancing? Come on, fishies. You've scared all my fish away. Oh, I can make him go crazy. They're just not interested. I can make him bounce too. Come on, fishies. Stop taunting me. Was I ever able to do the worm? You know my dance moves, baby. Probably won't be able to do it now because of my back. Bad back. Come on, fishy. I see you. Are you interested?
No.
Oh, they're just taunting me now, aren't they? Especially him. Come on, fishy. Oh, he's a punk. All I know is Orkness. Other than that, I'm dumb as a rock. You can get some pretty smart rocks, though. Oh, come on, fish. I don't know what bait to use. Tried. Can I buy a pea? No. I got $1 to my name. That ain't good. Let's try the spinner again. No, spinner. Not spoons. Take the bait off. There you go. Let's try this. I've never seen a tag next to my name, though. So, all I know is the hunter. That's it. It's all I'm known for. Or known by, rather. Come on, fishies. But I was on a rock. Let's try this way. Doesn't look like there's any fish up this end of the lake. Excuse me. he seems interested. And he is. We're in. I got a fishy. Watch me losing her. I didn't know you could walk and fish at the same time. I don't even know where this one's going. I bet he's a tiny one though. Come on, fishy. Let's see how big you are. Did I sing? What did I sing? You are yearning things. I don't sing. Hey, tiny little fish. A lot of XP for him though. Something to do with fishy. No, you're yearning things, dude. You're definitely yearning things. Catch one more fish and then I gotta call it quits, I think. Oh, that was quick. Actually took me by surprise. What? No strike? What are you on about? I struck. Crazy thing. Dude, it was too fast, I didn't even see it coming. I don't tell lies, Tasmo. I do not sing. Not even when I'm in the shower. Interested, my friend? I want to catch a brown trout. Because they're pretty big. Ogna, she's lying to you, dude. I do not sing. All these fishing, no one is interested. Alright, yeah, maybe. You got a point there, Tasmo. Oh, look at the butterflies. Oh, I'm up to my waist in water. Okay, I'm up to my neck in water. That's true. We have got some good hearing. Come on, I just want one more fish before I go. Just give me one more fish. That's all I ask. Google Plus. Actually, I didn't know about that until a couple of days ago when me and Sausage were talking about it. Mushrooms. Mushrooms. One more fish, come on. That's a link, but not a proper one, though. N80 sheeper? Yeah, I think that's a bit out of your league, dude, if you're just starting off. I think you need to get better rods. A better line. That's why I've come back to the first link. Link. Agnes, you can post links and that on my stream, by the way, because you're a mod. No, not tonight, dude, not tonight. I just want one more fish. That's all I want. Back up here. Oh, more mushrooms. What's this idea, Golden? It can be both, Tasma. It can be both. That fish looks like he's interested. I'll even slow down for you. Come on. There we go. Uh-oh. Unreal. Come on, fishy. You're going around with your fish. Come this way. Oh, what's the idea, dude? What's the idea? He got the dashboard bobbleheads, did he? He said he was going to. YouTube chat invite. What the hell is that? my little fishy. Well, I see you. Come on, fishy. I'm not even reeling. Tell me about the tension. Come on. I'm not even reeling. Oh, where's the fish? Oh, there he is. Oh, there's a little one. Shaky. Oh, right. I get you. No, that's not for me. You got sausage fingers bobbleheads? No way. You got a point there, dude. Right, that's it for me, guys. Thank you for the donations, the subs. And I will catch you in the next one. Have a good one, guys.